y'all, man. We got Ghostbusters, man. Afterlife. Final trailer, man. Say, hey, leave a like, man. It's my channel. My channel. Hit the bell if you're new. And, yeah, though, man. Let's get it.
I remember Revelations.
Got the
band. And I looked as he opened the sixth seal. There was a great earthquake. Judgment Day.
Raise a call.
I'm calling about what happened in New York.
Oh, that's that's Bill Maher. They lift up his voice in that bitch of cat.
There hasn't been a ghost sighting in 30 years.
So they had one for 30 years, and now all of a sudden they come back, you know, to go crazy again. No cap.
God, what is happening here?
Her grandfather was a Ghostbuster. Something was coming and he knew it.
I think we opened the gates of hell.
Yeah, look hey, at that shit. Take us on sale on November 19th. Exclusive movie theaters. You live, man. No cap. You know what I'm saying? You know, no one the man yet. No one the man yet. You know, y'all confident. No one the man. No. Amazon Prime. No. HBO Max. So y'all confident. Okay. Bet. But, yeah, though, man. Let me know what y'all think about the trailer, man. Let me know in the comment down below. That was Ghostbusters Afterlife, man. The final trailer. So, yeah, next week they're going to drop their movie type shit. You know what I mean? And yeah, on a Friday. Well, probably the 18th, because you know, watch, you don't get the text early and shit. But yeah though, man, leave a like to my channel, and yeah, peace.